Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm just going to take you through the front panel of a typical combi boiler and what all the buttons and lights mean. Right, let's get cracking. Okay, so if you open this flap here, you've got the timer clock, and there's a link above now about how to use this. And this is the central heating system pressure gauge. Now when the central heating is off and the system is cool, this pressure gauge should read between 1 and 1.5 bar. If not, then you need to get the system pressurized. Now this switch is the economy or comfort switch. Now in economy mode, that is the normal mode. Basically that means every time you turn a hot tap on, it will heat the water as it goes. In comfort mode, it permanently keeps hot water in a special tank within the boiler so that when you turn the hot tap on, you've got instant hot water. Obviously that costs a lot more money to run, so we just leave it in economy mode. And this is the temperature of the water in the central heating system. So this can go from anywhere between 40 degrees to 80 degrees centigrade. And at the moment, the water in the central heating system is 50 degrees centigrade. This is an overheat warning. This means your boiler's got too hot. Let the boiler cool down and then try pressing the reset button. If that doesn't fix the problem, you need to get a gas certified engineer around. If this light comes on, it means the boiler has failed to ignite. You can try pressing the reset button again, and if the boiler fails to ignite again, then you need to get that checked out by a gas certified engineer. This means the pressure on your central heating system has got below the minimum required value, which will be between 1 and 1.5 bar. You need to repressurize the system. This is the fume sensor warning. If this comes on, your boiler will shut down as it has detected exhaust fumes. Again, you need to get that checked out immediately. Turn the boiler off if it hasn't turned itself off. This just indicates if the boiler is on or off. This is the button which actually switches the boiler on or off. So in zero, the boiler is completely off all the time. And in the one position, then it's ready to be ignited. And the button that I previously showed you will illuminate green. This is the domestic hot water temperature gauge. So you can have this on minimum or you can have it on maximum or anywhere in between, depending on how hot or cold you want it. Now this is to set the temperature of the central heating system. Now if you've got a room thermostat which controls the heating, then you can just leave this on maximum. We actually haven't got a room thermostat, so we adjust the temperature just by having this dial. And the central heating system pressure on ours is just under 1.5, so perfect. And the top up pressure valves for us are just here, and I actually top this up myself just by putting in some mains pressure cold water. But if you don't know what you're doing, I recommend you get a plumber in or a gas certified engineer. And I think what we all need now is a little bit of plumber's magic. Oh! And after all that hard work, it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh! If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool.